we just see this tiny kid, probably about 12, on a bike way too big for him, and he would just send the fattest whips go flat out. And you just knew at that point that in a few years' time, this kid is going to be fast as